So banded hamsters, I think, regardless, are always gonna have